She may not have had her best luck during her time on Love is Blind, but she's soon to be a Mrs. because Jessica Batten from Love is Blind is engaged. Jessica snagged her own McDreamy, as she likes to call him. Her fiance is a foot and ankle surgeon and physician, so he's good with his hands. He also has two children, so on top of her future Mrs. title, you can also call her stepmom Jess. In November 2020, Dr. Ben said that him and Jessica met during COVID, so they have a cute little quarantine love story developing. Some of Jessica's Love is Blind castmates congratulated her all through the comments, while others didn't. Gigi, Kelly, Damien, and Carlton left really sweet comments under Jessica's announcement. But what about Barnett and Amber? The two have not congratulated Jess, but I mean, are we surprised?
I think Barnett is sexy and like hot.
Jessica's ex-fiance Mark from Love is Blind also didn't acknowledge engagement, but I mean, we know how that relationship was. I'm Jessica with the Things, and let us know what you think of the newly engaged couple in the comments.